How many Premier League titles?
Wait, that was. When are they talk, man, you there? You know how many Premier League man you don't win? 20.
The core best club, Chelsea they talk, Arsenal they talk, man, you they talk. Where Madrid they there? Even Arsenal they talk.
Guys. When it comes to football matter, it's not the idea for a street now.
Yeah, we won't argue.
Tune into Wazobia TV. Make we watch Football Republic.
Football Republic.
Yes, now. If I wanna follow me.
To get all the latest for football, catch us live every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, 9 o'clock a.m. with Football Republic for Wazobia Max TV. Lapa.
Baku.
Good morning, Lagos. Good morning, Nigeria. Welcome. This Obonge morning to another one talking about Football Republic for Wazobia Max TV. Talk about everything football. And this weekend, go segemenge, starting from today, because one Obonge final go happen today. Also for Sunday, everywhere go stew, everywhere go jollof, everywhere go gusi because it go sweet. Bye. Talking about the Champions League final, also transfers day, and normally we go start from the local house. But my name first, now Onokala Onyebuchi, but as it be, you call me the Labalaba Master. And also, I get the Sabi Babe with the year we meet this morning. She be like, say she dey go war this morning. So, good morning, what's the happen?
Good morning, Sha. Lagos, Nigeria. On a day, I just entered the streets, say, make me say, I look up now, say, Victor Musa, they run things today. And then you make me they smile. So, welcome.
I'm talking about Rontis. Well, yeah, with the Rontis, so with the Rontis, but in a very sporty, footballistic kind of way. But we'll start from home, because charity, they start from house. Now, who they work up? And then we'll start with this big one, talking about appointment. But these appointments, they come from the top. Talking about the presidency. They don't appoint one man. Legend for Nigerian football. His name, now Daniel, nickname, the Bull, or Mokachi. Laba. They appoint him officially as the special assistant on everything sports matter. It will be football. Everything sports matter. He will report directly to the president to advise them, confirmatory advising on top everything will they happen. For sports, in name again, remember now Daniel the Bull or Mokachi. So, how you take see this one? Daniel, I'm not saying the game for a long time, don't play football, don't also coach, and right now, you don't get this Obonge appointment as persistent in terms of sport to the presidency.
Ain't done they run something like this before? I believe so. They give him one kind of appointment for ambassadorship a couple of years ago, I mean, last year. Now somebody when we say both players, coaches and managers and even agents they respect. It all pay dues, whether not for England, whether not for Turkey, whether not for India, Obodo Yibo, even for Nigeria. So why not? I feel like say this is a good move, not be small picking, it all crack, but you get children that they reach almost university age, like fine wife. So I understand saying a man when know how to take care of small children, you get fine wife now. No, so they are said marry fine.
If you get money, you go get fine wife.
That one they too sure.
I know my me now get fine wife.
I just say love, they blind. But then again, sha, I go turn and say, as somebody when we say in don't play and then he they used to as a father, you know how to handle small children doings. That's not something when we say Ingo, they used to handling the needs and understanding the needs of the younger players as it is. So now good one for our people.
I remember saying Daniel Mokachi, like we talk, I don't go get confirmed coaching job. I think he coached Nasarawa United also. He's assistant coach for the Super Eagles. Mm-hmm. Right there. And also remember, say, he must win that Atlanta 96 squad, that gold where they win for the Olympics.
Yes.
Chala Papa. It is at the end of my brain. Again, congratulations to Daniel Mokachi. Hopefully, Ingo advise them. The advice, where they go, yeah. I would then go implement. That'd be the most important thing. From Daniel Mokachi right now, we could enter one bull match. We go Europe. Talk about one big final. See, I feel like I go knock my, but I don't want to knock my head. I don't
believe so.
Make
I say
myself. Make I don't carry my local everything. Come. I need to touch myself. I will find share this morning. This one, Europa League final, go down this night. Europa League final. Mm. Chapa. One team from Spain. Their name is Sevilla. They go play against Inter Milan of Italy. Both teams don't use the Europa League before, but this final go mad. Now 8 p.m. Niger kick-off time. So just help me analyze how this match could be.
And this game, that game, NBC, that both people were NBC, they're the hungry for something. A lot of the players were Inter Milan, they get things to prove, especially since they be stone when Buda reject. I talk about players like Young, you see players like, what they call them, Lukaku, and of course, what's that last one?
Sanchez.
Yeah, Sanchez.
My boy.
Yes. So there'll be players when NBC once they hold onto a trophy, when NBC go make them be like, say, they're poor, it will give them reason to be like, okay, I understand how NBC life is supposed to be. I still be baller, I still do my body. Then you can't look at the other side, where NBC Sevilla get a coach when NBC, they're not Kakbaku. And they talk about Julian Lopez. When we say he fall his hand by himself, he go run things for backyard runs with Real Madrid when supposed to be focus on Spain. They're not saying it's supposed to come out. They want Congo for they want Kapi Congo leak the news where we say the man stay there for Spain as coach. Then they call Saka and say he's not the focus. Then Real Madrid, they call Real Madrid. Real Madrid don't call Loya. They call the Saka. So he gets things to prove too because he legacy where they build small they come before he don't cast them. So I believe say it will be a game of a master tactician if Lopetegui actually be a tactician. And then it will be a game for young boys when we say, or not so young boys when we say, just won't find their last. I will say the proof of the pudding or the taste of the pudding will be in the eating. In that, the taste of the akara, now when would that shopper will take mark the reason.
You say the taste of the pudding.
Is it the eating?
And the taste of the akara.
Yes, now is it the shopping?
Pudding akara.
Pudding akara. Okay, akamu. And pudding.
Oh,
it's a resemble. But I got letting them say somebody to look out for now. Always Romelu Lukaku for this game. I put Inter Milan to get multiple goals for inside this game.
So, no time to be too much. Who go win the match?
Nah, Inter go win. And they give people go bet. Me, they know where go bet now.
Sevilla don't.
Nadia Papa. Although it be like Real Madrid, if you don't day your body. But all the boys when they win up and down for Europa for Sevilla, they don't pack their come on like butterfly. So this one, now Inter Milan will carry the day. I will tell you, say you go figure and a Victor Moses assist because this kind of games. Let me say Moses like a show by number. They enter Okada up and down. So it's a good one. It will be mad match. Both him to score GG over 3.5. Boom.
As the matter take B, Conte are the coach of Inter Milan talk say, go he!
Into the world!
Go he!
Into the world!
And make sure say, when I make history. History.
History.
Conte, don't tell history.
history.
Don't tell the player. Say, when they go do something, he talk say, him, I don't play plenty Europa League finals, so him know how the matter go to be. Plenty finals. Say, he win some. And he lose some. But also remember, say Inter Milan, recently, you know, they're in good form. Conte just come, don't use tie. Polish them well. I didn't tell them.
He not polish them.
He not polish them.
Now, see, you know that where blacksmith, they do where they carry a man, have he? Fuck.
Now,
he not the Ampaco.
Refination. Now, so the matter take B. That's what the final got to happen. 8 p.m. Nigeria kickoff time. Before we go enter the big one, Champions League, we could brush. More enter Okada, like you talk. Enter Okada, more enter England. England, sharp. Because yesterday, officially, they announced a Premier League fixture. Don't land.
Madam.
All teams for England, from Arsenal to Chelsea to Man U to Man City to West Brom, don't come, to Leeds, all of them. They announced Premier League fixtures yesterday. All 38 games. All. They don't announce right there. West Brom, we just used Tycom. Them go play against Leicester City. Fulham go host Arsenal. The champions, talking about Liverpool, also go play match when the team they use tie happen. So, like, I don't want to really ask you about the fixtures there. Mark, I don't ask you, like, as a fan where you be, because I don't say they spot the Blues. As a fan, where you be, you dey excited, say, Premier League, they come fast.
They come all thick and fast, so you know they like they talk. I go tell you, say, I dey pleased, say, this kind of fixture day, because now just 2 weeks after, we just dey go Turkey for inside our football addiction. Because Champions League will finish this Sunday, and then we no come get into one country. Normally, now 1 month of this kind of drama, in fact, one and a half. That will come day. But this was not 2 weeks. So, in a way, also, they went to thank you, Corona. It's not good for you, Corona, but thank you too, Corona. I like say the biggest thing about this particular announcement, I say all the fixtures when they announce. You know, say normally for the past 10 years, for a decade now, if you be say season, they won't start, they will tell you, say, this, there will be one big match. Arsenal versus Man U, or Man City versus Liverpool, or Chelsea versus Ikpakata. All the fixtures when they bring come for opening day. Na pedestrian fisher, na palace fisher. They just carry one size chic with one main boy. Just be like, you carry one, also, can't carry with Watani.
Nasa I just said to her.
I know.
Nasa I just said to her. They're not getting any men. They're not getting any superstar picture. They're not getting any.
Ladies and gentlemen.
I just they talk
about that. Shout out to Ozo. Because the Ozo boy, a five boy.
Nemeka say, see. No balance. Shout out. This life, no balance.
To Ozo.
They can't make the balance.
Calm down. Shout out to all of them. I beg. And that's what the matter take be. Remember again, Premier League will start from the 12th. Of September 2021st, so just like 2 weeks before the Premier League will start, again. So, love us of Arsenal, Chelsea, Man City, Liverpool. It come. Talking about what it don't come, it don't there about cared. It there about the month already. And they smile, make a smile.
That's why your baby smile, but you're not smiling. Again.
And they smile. My foot, if I get open teeth, I don't open my foot teeth. Like the Champions League, the biggest. Hear me well, the biggest match for Europe will happen on Sunday, 23rd of August, 2020. The biggest, and this, whether you like them or not, the two biggest teams for Europe. Two champions for their different leagues. Talking about Bayern Munich, where knock, destroy, blow, slap, Barcelona.
Why anytime they talk, you say they also made this man. No. Now, Daniel, why your leg is shake? You know when I destroy, don't come in leg. You don't vibrate for others.
Bayern Munich, champions of Germany, go play against Paris Saint-Germain, champions of France. The one that we say, or the irony we say, these two teams, Pijam, the different teams, they're from their own, the different country, for the semifinals. Bayern, they play against Lyon, they win that match 3-0. Lyon from France. While PSG play against RB Leipzig. Leipzig from France, those matches end 3-0. So this is not the battle of France and Germany. So this is not the biggest one. How could it be? Give me exclusive.
And they could tell you, say, some people could say this is not the DJ, like saying a World War II. The revenge will be said the French will not fit take without the help of the allied nations. Now they want take against Germany now. And they tell you now, as it stands right here, you get tall, strong Bavarians when they say they're hungry, they won't do back to back, so it will be treble. And on the other side, you get another set of people when they say now they are first time with Arab money to do collab. It be like say France have nothing win anyone now without outside because if not for Arab money, Paris Saint Germain for never do here this kind of time. Now money be fine, Bobo, right now. They tell you.
Money,
you hide your face. You know,
look at the place go tell me say get money. What be the essence of say club? Place you go carry money, come by club, you know, go put money for the club. See what the Arsenal is suffer.
They get money, more not use Arsenal. And they get the most expensive ticket when we say the stadium for the game. But they're not people saying they not get money. But I'm going to tell you this one, Sha. For Paris Saint-Germain, they're the flexologist masters when it comes
come
to
again, boys. Come again.
They'll be flexologist masters what, now. That's how they turn up now. They'll be turn up kings.
Flexologist.
Is the dictionary of life.
Flexologist.
Of the streets.
I'll check them for your dictionary
in the streets
now.
Dictionary, they're there. I'm going to let you know, say Paris Saint-Germain, they get a lot of individual players when we say Gofidu saying a Michel's kind of ball. Brilliant. So why not? I go give them my bet. Even though anybody when gets sense go tell you say now the Bayern side, the German side, now machine, their manshaft, they know what it will do back to back. But for a Sunday, I go tell you say look out for players when they say their names start with G Gnabry. Look out for players when they say their names start with D Alfonso Davies. Look out for players when they say their names start with H Herrera. Because what when they say Herrera could do to on Sunday? Now then, people like Manchester United. You know the funniest thing? This weekend from today. Four major players, I be five when they say Manchester United throw away, say they be Palace, keep their DNA squad. 9 days for final, now whether or not for Europa or for Champions League. So a lot of all these players.
I need a vest now. I didn't see your face.
I don't put makeup, no vest. Now, all your day, my face. Look, now, the money, all here. Money, all here. I'm not the vest. I go just say.
Okay, who go win?
Germany, now it's supposed to win. But we don't see this kind of thing before. Porto use so this kind of thing to carry. Me, I dey put my bet on Paris Saint-Germain because Paris I'm romantic. I cannot bet against Neymar.
Paris Saint-Germain, remember again that match now, 8 p.m. kickoff Nigerian time. On Sunday, make everybody just use time, stew. Arrange yourself, oh, no time to hear story. You just sit down, enjoy match. Because football, na life. Football, na entertainment. Football, na religion. Now movement for everybody. Because of time, we don't get much time right now. We get some small transfer, but it's a real good transfer. We'll transfer. What's up, D? How many chances would they go like this? So, what do you guys?
More the grass, make a go put better something for something. I need to arrange myself. Europa is coming. I need to make my ticket balance. Lagos, make una take a easy. Happy weekend, though. Poco.
Poco for so right there. My name, Nabuchi. Call me the lab. But the show will continue for Wazopia Max TV. Make sure say you no go anywhere. La Paz.